Mary Provost did not look her best. The day the cops bust into a lonely nest in a cheap hotel upon Hollywood West, July 29. She'd lie in there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors said they never heard her speak. A hungry eyes that could not sleep. She was a winner that became the doggiest dinner. She never meant that much to me. Whoa, poor me. Mary Travis was a movie queen. Mysterious angel on the silent screen. It ran like a mention of young men's theme. But Mary was the silent scream. Oh, she came out with some. When the talkers came, Marie just couldn't go. Our public said, Marie, take a walk. All the way back to New York. She was a winner that became the doggiest dinner. She never meant that much to me, but now I see poor Marie. Sleep. As the nights creep on and the day repeat, it's all downhill once you pass today. Marie got ready for the last big sleep. Cops came in and they looked around, throwing up everywhere of what they found. The handiwork of Marie's little dark town, that hungry little dark town. She was a winner that became the doggiest dinner. Never meant that much to me. Whoa, poor Marie. Poor Marie. Poor Marie. Oh, poor Marie. Poor Marie. Oh, poor Marie.